Alright, hey guys and girls. And people like me who are non-binary. Alright, so. We are in Dragonland, and we have actually already started a little bit of some stuff, and I apparently have to change my enemy's character because holy crap. I'll just go with that one. That is crazy ass color, because the freaking green is throwing everything off, so I'm not really liking that. So, bear with me, peoples. Nope, can't do that one. Just gonna have to be... It's gonna have to be red. It's, you know, there's purple in there. I'm happy. It's cool. Alright, so I have a new avatar because this X-Pack for WoW has a lot of dragons, obviously. It's a dragon freaking X-Pack. I will probably actually start a stream one day from the beginning of this. We are at least a couple hours, 5 or 6 hours into the thing. So we will see. I really need to untrack a lot of these things because I like a very clean thing here. So, we do a little bit of cleanup. Okay, gotcha. Return. I have no earthly yet. Hop on a dragon. Yep. Glide through the rings. Land at the target area. Well, oh. Okay. So, oops. We will see here in 4 out of 5. There we go. Okay. Oh, and we land, of course. You know, smashing my mount there. That's awesome, guys. Anyway. I absolutely love this. I actually do have a dragon maid. So I'm actually probably maybe going to play that one. It depends. If we get enough people watching, they want to watch me to play my dragon, I will be more than happy to switch. This is my tank, technically my main. I changed mains about last year, year before, something like that.
Caught a good wind stream lately.
So feel free to chillax, because I had a rough day at work. And I will be self-medicating with legal stuff, don't worry. So, just sit back, relax, and get your free mount, peeps. That's what I love. So, if you want, I can read this stuff out to you. It's up to y'all. To be honest, guys, I never really read quests. So, just saying. I'm one of those horrible people that would go through an entire X-Pack and go, wait, what happened? They're like, yeah, you did like 20 quests for something. And I'm like, ah, well, fuck me. I never read. So.
You are doing marvelously. Finally, a dive can give you enough speed to rise up and over to a higher spot. Use your momentum to reach your destination.
Oh, this is gonna fucking suck, guys. Luckily, we made it. Oh, fuck yeah. That's kick ass. Apparently I am good at this. This is the third flying quest that I've done on this tune. I do have a little bit of experience because obviously I am a fucking demon hunter, so I do have wings and shit
the
like that.
Sky
so.
Calls.
Travel to the sky top observatory and weaken
Keep
stones.
Keep your feet off the
Okey-dokey.
Ground. You have a bright future.
Well, thank you, person. I would love to have a bright future. That's awesome. Alright, so I gotta talk to you again. There we go.
Come to the Skytop Observatory. I will introduce you to others who can provide you with information about the other wondrous things
Mother.
You can do with the Drake.
Apparently this is the test to actually do this. There we go. What's up, Blazing? How are you? Had a rough day. Relaxing, playing well.
How fair the winds today?
So if you do play well, you will be able to, and you have it linked in here, you will hopefully get this little thing of pop-up saying, hey, you can earn a free mount. The following will be cast upon you. Okay, that's cool.
Keep your feet on. And Sarah oversees the Rostrum of Transformation. Talk to her about how your dragon can adapt to new, unique forms.
Righto. I'm here. Oh, there's here. Hi.
Charmed.
Oh shit. Yeah, we've been getting set to customize. Okay, as we explore here in Dragon Isles and beyond, etc., different items that will impact the appearance of my Drake that I just got. Cool, cool, cool. Once you've used those items, options will appear as it's available to you at the Rostrum of Transformation. Well, that's actually cool. Alright, how do I get there? Every one of my outposts will have a rostrum if you wish to return them. Oh, okay, that's cool.
There is a universal justice, and it is life.
Well, that's fucking awesome. So.
Here we go.
Okay, so full transformation. Oh, that is. That's locked. Okay, so.
I came.
You know what? I like the blue. That is locked. Apparently, I can't use that one. Light, pattern. Horns! I can do coiled or impaler or shit. Not sure what's going on. There we go. That's weird. The Discord message spam. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Gotta fucking love that one. Fucking irks the shit out of me. I like coiled. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go with coil. That looks fucking dope as fuck. Right there. We're in cell light. Okay, cool. I do have... Ah, let's look at the detail. There we go. We have a good shot. Man, I wish I could actually, I could technically play music in the background, but there's a whole lot of story going on with the well, so these, oh, wait, we have plated or, what, wait, hold on, crest, plated, so, seriously? That looks so dorky right there. Let's go with the plated. Yeah, laugh it up, buddy. I'll go to yours and just totally spam yours. So we actually can change the eyes. Okay, purple. Purple's where it is.
Zug Zug!
Alright, that's cool.
caught a good wind stream lately? Fair skies and strong winds.
Thank you. I will hydrate, actually. I am thirsty. It's not water, it's actually pink lemonade.
Keep your feet off. You have already met Salomu, our resident gliding expert. But there is another here who can also teach you about your drake. Seek out Lithragosa and see what she has to say.
So curved horns and fine crests. Let me see what these are. I'm kind of curious what these will look like. Okay, I actually kind of like that one. This one is plated to... Hold on. Fend. Oh! I like the fend. I don't know why. Just going with it. It is beautiful. They actually recently... I think for this expansion, let me move some things around, do some cool stuff, and this one, but there. Alright, I think I got it. I really don't need a lot of these things on here, they're just... Man, I will have Junior out though. So I like taking Junior over here to dangerous places. So. Ah! Man, I can. There we go. Apparently we're supposed to. There we go. All right, yo, chickadee.
Do you seek knowledge?
Oh, track. Oh, fuck yeah, look at this shit. Okay. Yes, I would love to learn that.
Come see me again.
Fucking dragon riding is so fucking awesome. Alright, I need to land nose first, apparently, right here. Fuck me. Look at all these fucking hoops. What's, Vegan with the E, actually. So, that is the name of my dragon. I will be, like I said, I'll be more than happy to log over there, but, oh, so there is one over here. But I'm actually kind of having fun with this one. I mean, I don't mind going to character select and showing you. Really? My dragon's tired. It's not gonna. Come on. My fucking wings aren't tired. See? My wings aren't tired. Look, I have wings too, bitch. You ain't special.
The sky calls. See you up there.
I am so close to Dingy. You know what? I think the next pet I get, Voodoo, if I can change the name, I'll, actually, Gary.
Fair skies and strong winds.
I have a Gary that is on my hunter. Because they have a... I'll actually show you. Hold on. I'll just log out here. I will show you that, Voodoo. I'm glad you actually brought up Gary. And if you want, I will even, because you're such a great contributor to the stream, I will actually do, I'll actually name one of the pets from Dragon Isles, Carlos. It's a salamander. So, thanks for reminding me. I'll pop over to my hunter to show you some of the pets that you can actually get. And see, here's my evoker. Here's my dragon. Right here. Right there. So, that's my dragon. But, it's my little hunter. And, yeah, I'll be more than happy to go over here and kind of show you some stuff. Oh, they are definitely not housebroken. None of my fucking pets are housebroken. I live out in the wild as my hunter. They, you know, do everything out in the wild. So, can't bring them aside. Yep. It's just one of those things. She's like, they don't mess with anything like in her imaginary tent that I figure that she lives in, you know, but because we don't really have housing here, sadly. I wish they did, man. If they had housing here, oh my god. Alright, so I will show you. I will pull out. Here is what I kind of want to name Gary. I actually got this yesterday, so all I have to do is rename and Gary. Yes, I want to name him Gary. Now, I can either name this guy Carlos, which is like a wombat slash koala looking thing, or if you want, here's another pet that I've found. It's a lizard. So either one of these can be Carlos. Either the lizard or the wombat. Y'all decide. I mean, I'm good with whatever. I like Carlos. So, do you want the wombat or the lizard to be named Carlos? The wombat to be Carlos? Okay, cool. So I just gotta target it. And then, hold on. Well, I don't want the... Oh, okay, I actually have to summon. Apparently. Because he's the off one. I'm gonna have to go to... Oh no, I can't do the wombat right now. Give me a sec. Because... I actually have to fly there. I have to go to a stable. Actually, I have a portable stable here. In my bag somewhere. So here you go. Portable stable. So, the rodent has to be here. Here's the other smell I have as well. I'll just show you real quick so I can summon them and then I can redo this real quick. So dismiss. I will pull out Wolf, three, the rodent. There we go. He has to be the main one so I can rename him. Some weird thing. It says Carlos. There you go. Yes, I wanted Carlos. And then I'm gonna put Carlos as my resummon, and then I don't know. Like, I have another one here. These have to be, like, I have them all situated and actually sort of mapped out. It's just these are like my hurry up and just get into here things. So there's Gary. Here's the lizard. I'm gonna put here. I will reshuffle these offline. But I usually do a wolf, which I still need a name. So, Wolf and Carlos. So, I need to actually look up that, gosh, it's a PS2, it's a wolf game. And Akami, that's what I'm gonna probably name this one Akami, because It literally looks like a Kami, right? Yes, I wanted him to call me. So, but anyway. Yeah, I mean, some of these are, they're pretty cool. So, and this is going to disappear. Okay, that's cool. I am going to go relog back to my main, if you don't mind. Because he is much further than the hunter. I kind of actually want to see the story. So, yes, I know I've been disconnected. I literally logged. Thank you, WoW. So, I'm liking the dragon one so far. Launch yesterday was interesting, but I will say this, they launched around 5 p.m. my time. We had issues, obviously, because launch days are just horrible for any game. But by the time that I actually was like, fuck it, and I took a nap, and was able to come back a couple hours later, everything was fine. So it's actually kind of cool, you know, go Blizzard for fixing your shit in a couple hours. So I was actually really happy for that. I really had no issues after I came back from my nap. So.
Caught a good wind stream lately. Keep watch for our outposts. They're all over the Dragon Isles. As you explore, we will be there to aid you in your dragon riding journey. For now, farewell and discover all.
All right, buddy. Thank you. Relastraza. I love this, like, fairy. I'm like, okay, thanks. I sense a dragon glyph nearby. Oh, my drake senses a dragon. Okay, well, where the fuck is it then? Fuck it, I'm just gonna fly around. I don't know where one is. Let me actually not target anybody. Let me actually zone, like, pull in. Like, I really don't see the glyph. So. I think I actually used up all my dragon's energy by fucking around. So. So apparently, okay, so you dive and then get lift. Okay, got it. Then use the energy. Yep, I should have been paying attention earlier, but. Crash landing. Totally awesome. Wait, what?
The Isles welcome you.
Fuck, I wanted this.
For dragonkind.
Oh shit, we were there.
I have lived to see them return.
Of course, I get hooked by a tree. That's awesome. Whatever. Oh, so you have to do a lot of these. Okay, no. Let's go to that.
All cool. Life is worth saving.
Is the land shifting?
I sense this may be much worse.
Really, bro? God, Jesus, you're gonna make me fly there? Never mind, I'm just gonna run there. Oh, hey, I have a turno over here. Yay!
You need something?
Come on, mouse. Work with
See
me.
You around. See you later. Have a good one. Safe travels. Good day to you. See you around.
An IOU. Funny guys.
A storm.
Majordomo,
protect the eggs below while I distract Razageth. She will not harm our young.
Tell him.
We call the strong to protect the weak. I will await you. Queen's blessings upon you.
Hop on a dragon riding mount. What's your health? Oh, I have an unspent talent point because I just leveled up. Okay. This one over here. Okay. Okay. All right. Nice, nice. Chaos Nova, Chaos Nova. Oh, Chaos Nova. I like Chaos. Yeah, I'm gonna reduce Chaos Nova. I love fucking Chaos and over. That's a great fucking stun, by the way, peeps. Alright. Let me get on my... Come on, buddy! Oof. Okay, I can get off of it now because I keep getting stuck on things.
They dare fight in our home, our queen.
Yeah, tell him, bro. Jesus fucking Christ, he's huge.
Anything to report? Protect your allies.
Alright, destroy four Enraged Cliffs and a Flash Frost Saw. I will get a ring that is not an upgrade.
Dismissed.
Commander, what news from the front?
Cool.
We have made some progress, Major Domo, but there's a lot dungeon of killing here to be done yet.
Dude, Major Domo, by the way, fucking awesome. Alright, so I gotta go. Kill the big guys. Okay. Cool. And there's also a bonus objective. Alright, well, let's kill shit, peeps. Finally. There's also Pokemon pots around here. Or what I call Pokemon pots around here. I will not do those at the moment, but I'm really tempted to, because a good friend of mine and I are into the catching the little, they're on here as the little green ones. Oh, they're slow. I may actually do it, guys, because who knows, like, where are you, buddy? Oh, you're so cute! He's a green one. Okay. So I'm definitely gonna try to grab this guy. Alright. Do not kill this guy, capture this guy. Jesus Christ. I don't want you to. Well, let me get the plushie in there. I'm trying to level up my plushie. Let's see. Hey, buddy. I'm picking here. Let me change out. Oh, good. It's reduced. Yeah. Cool. Got him now. Oh, fuck. I'm probably gonna die. I gotta upgrade my trap, man. Ow. Okay. Freaking it. Alright. Catch the fucker. Alright, he's down for the count. You know what? He has a lot of hit points. So I'm just gonna use the trap over and over again anyway. Perfect. And then now I pull back and grab this guy to beat him down. Hopefully. Oh, this is not gonna be good. I may have to actually trade out the plushie for an actual pet. The plushie, by the way, doesn't do damage. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this one. He has 12 hit points left. No hit points left. My plushie does no damage. Just letting y'all know. I am going to be losing this one. Yeah. So, after this, I will heal back my pets. Then I will try this again, hopefully. Because I have two pets down already. Yep, three. And I lost. So the cool thing is, kill pets is right there. Pet journal. Get out a blue one. Which is critter, up against critter. I don't think there's any undead here, so I'm gonna trade out that one, I guess. Or actually, you know what? Lost Soul. I really liked Lost Soul. Flying humanoid. Anyway, back to killing. And hopefully finding another Pokemon pet battle to get real quick. Looks like I see one on the map. Oh come on, white? No, we're not gonna even fuck around with white ones. They're too. In fact, I'm gonna do everyone a service and kill it. Cause screw that. All right, let's go up here. These are so easy. Come on, guys. Let's have two at a time. Out of 40 down. Demon hunters are just, oops, totally missed him. But seriously, demon hunters are just brutal. I see you. Oh, it's after someone else though. But, all right. Like, oh no, you stunned me. I'm still at now 100%. Just literally killing anything else that's in the way. I mean, I love it when they throw me up in the air. It's like, I have wings, bro. I'm like, I'm not a dragon, but I'm a demon. And I have wings. Or I'm a demon hunter, but still. So how was y'all's day, by the way, if you're still around? How was your holiday? Dude, right? We got through the quote-unquote easy part of training last week, so we actually started the harder part of training. And I mean, Monday was actually pretty chill. They made it really comfortable, fairly relaxed. But I'm sitting. I was like, oh man, kind of like just woke, because, you know, harder training started. So today was just, yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. Did you play D&D with the nephews? That's fucking amazing, dude. I actually had a really relaxing time over the holiday. I caught up on sleep, man. It was really awesome. Caught up on sleep. I paid all my most of my bills. There's a couple things I technically still have, but if you only get like super specific about it. But yeah, I had a relaxing good time, and that's exactly what I needed. I don't need these anymore. And why am I'm like apparently right in the middle of everything over here. All right. No spawn. Here we go. Oh, you have an infernal war machine inflicted. Oh, that's cool. That is fucking cool. Seriously. More quests, and more quests, and more quests, and a quest over here. An actual upgrade, holy shit, okay. Which, I bet that means, yep, it's in dungeon one, so, yeah, I'm not gonna do that at all, right now. I'm gonna wait till friends get on. So I need, God, there's so many quests. Do you see this here? There's so many quests everywhere. There's a lot of turn-ins. I'm gonna go. There should be a quest over here. Hold on. Yeah. Bury me, I guess? I don't know. Probably going to the wrong place. I am going to the fucking wrong place. Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, I think I went to the wrong place, people. No, maybe not. Okay, so I gotta go here. Where is that at? Is it? Oh, okay. Just down. cool. Of course you're gonna give me more. Oh, motherfuck. Got it. I'll come back. Many fucking quests. Alright, screw it. I'll just do some of them. Hi, bees. Finally. Imagine being stung by one of these. It's fucking huge. This one's gonna die too. Gotta love the accidental AoEs. Really do love the reagent bag. I need to actually get to a bank though, so I can put all my reagents in. But smart move on that. Oh, here's the shrubs. My bad. honestly don't know which one I actually want to track. I think I can expedition. There we go. That one's here. There we go. Okay, cool. Alright. Cool. Where is... that would be... Oy, Faye, there's so many quests. Wait, did I get them all? Okay, I think I did. These are kind of oddly adorable. This little one's taking on this. That's adorable. able to walk on water. Okay, that's cool. They chose death. Just letting you know. Just gonna let them go? They're like, nah. They're gonna be dicks. I'm like, bye. Oh shit. There's actually an herb? Okay, hold on. Dexa needs herbs. Ah, there we go. Cool beans. Oh wow. Herbalum. Okay, okay, okay. I like that. I like that. Normal. Cool, cool, cool. Do I have anything? Fucking hell. I need the vials and more whatever the fuck that is. Alright. Cool thing. Since I'm way up here. Hey, Master Bot. How you been, bro? Hopefully you and your family are okay. See how fun this is. Okay. Yeah, this is cool. Motherfuck. I am on one of these whatever things. Ah, fuck, I need to go here. No, I need to go. See? Purple. Special. Gives me something or other. I was so pissed when I was on my hunter and I tried to tame one of those frogs. Can't. Oh man, you had no electricity for 20 hours. Yeah, that definitely fucking sucks, buddy. I am sorry. Hopefully you obviously have it back. Or at least I hope so. So... But yeah, just know that you're randomly on my thoughts, and I keep you in, you know, hopefully the whole, just wish it, so I would, honestly, sorry, I'm stumbling over everything, I just wish it would fucking end over there, so you already know my thoughts on it, but just know that you know, I think about you often, so... Ah. Gotcha. Yeah. Is it like everything pretty much pain in the ass to get anywhere nowadays? I mean, the weird fucking global shit that's going on. Not just like your area. I mean, just... I probably passed. Oh, yep. I probably, yep. Passed a lot of these. Wasn't even paying attention. I like how I fucking throw, like, a pitchfork at it. And that's understandable. I mean, I personally don't hold it against what's happening. Because that would be fucking stupid. It's not your fault. Some horrible shit's happening to your country. So... What? Can you elaborate on that? Because... just curious of your thoughts. I mean, we don't really have to get into it. I'm sure you're fucking talked out of it. Like, as in, like, you were so tired of talking about it. It's totally fine, but... okay, let's get here. Very interesting, you know... ancient. Let me actually read this ancient stone before I actually go and do shit over here. Although that's actually kind of cute. Okay, so, yep, waiting for something. Look at this little purple guy hiding over here. Oh, yeah, gotcha. Yeah, I totally get it. Yeah. No way he is actually this nuts. It's fucking proved how fucking... I'm not gonna get into it. Never mind. I think you can read my thoughts, bro. Really? Come on. All the way over there? Fuck, wait, where is it? All the way over there. Oh, it's down below. Well, shit, bro, how you get over there? Alright. Oh, shit, hey. I'm kind of curious about what fish are actually... caught here. And I don't have a fishing thingy. So, putting a fishy thingy over here. No, I want it. No. Eh, it's on the outskirts. Kind of wish it was like New World and it's like, hey, you got into the pool. That would actually be kind of cool. I do love New World's fishing, but WoW has an interesting one as well. I don't know why Junior disappeared. Probably when I get on the dragon, it decides to disappear. So, cute little horned toad by me. There we go, Weather-Beaten Journal. I never got this on this fucking tune, that's why. Oh my god. That is just... okay. First of all, get up, Junior. Yep. I agree, Masterbot. Yep. Okay, so let's... Really? Oh, hey. I purposely blocked out the chat one thing, so just letting you know. You have a picture embedded in your mind of a girl from a protest over there with a 1984 book. Well, I actually don't know what... How can I put this in a way that won't come back and haunt me? I think, personally, there are several factors, and I'm talking about this globally. And because of what's happening over there in your area, okay? As we've seen in other places, there are more protesting about certain... what is the word? Well, fucked up just rules. And I think after seeing the world taking a what the fuck at America over here, like, what are y'all doing? I think more people are like, okay, we don't want to be doing certain things that's like rolling back to, like, you know, the fucking 1500s kind of shit. Just read between the lines of what I'm trying to tell, which I think you get it. But I honestly think it's like certain factors and of course, hey, economic consequences and stuff, exactly. I mean, the whole world right now is just... I keep telling my friend, like, you know what? I don't like the simulation. And it's a joke, you know? Please know I am joking around when I say that. But I think you can kind of just get and understand that it's hard everywhere. A lot of people have it much fucking harder. Like, I can't compare to what you're going through at all. I can't fathom what you're going through. Just know, without getting too mushy and all everything, just know that, again, you're in my thoughts. You and your family. So... But, I mean, everyone globally is sort of in my thoughts as well. Just to let, you know, other people know. There are a lot of things that definitely need to change. And I refuse to capture whites and grays. So I'm going to do everyone a favor like I did earlier. Fucking kill it so I can respawn with higher ones. Alright. Moving on. Oh, come on. There we go. Pacified frogs. Is... Really? Is it? Oh, I tried to get two of them at once. My bad. Alright, come on, buddy. Yeah. Hey, you know what? If you did, I will be more than happy to pass the link along, bud. Because you've definitely have... I mean, you've been there since almost very soon for me, and... Like, you know, I just kind of want to pass on the good karma and everything like that. And definitely, if it helps you out, it helps you out. And... Come on. You know what? I'm going to stun you and capture this guy. Motherfucker. Fine. I'm just going to kill you then. But if you do start one, please let me know. And I will pass the link along. Because, hey, bro, I think you're awesome. And you've definitely supported me. And it's not because you've supported me. I'm just saying I'll be more than happy to pass it along because you are an awesome dude. So. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I mean, at least you can... I would say get generators or some shit, but I mean, fucking gas is expensive as fuck, you know? But I'm sure there's other options available out there. I'm just, you know, spitballing right here, but but yeah, like I said, just let me know. I have a fairly how can I put this? I have a job that I actually like right now, so I'll be more than happy to even donate personally to the cause for you. But finally, I got 2 for 1. All right, one more. We can do this. One more. Oh yeah, right there. Without having to do shit. Come on, right. There we go. You can't do the global, but you can at least help your family and loved ones. I mean, it's sucks, but at least you can do that. You gotta look at the, you know, whole thing in the global aspect, as in what you can do. You can't fix the world, but you can help others locally. Oh yeah, solar panels. Yeah, I actually plan to God, one of these years, in the next 5 years or so, hopefully I plan to save up, possibly get a new roof if it needs it, and if anything, I plan to go solar as well, just here. I mean, I live in Texas, and I have a great sunspot for my roof, and I know that Texas's grid is fucked. I'm not sure about Tesla one. There's a lot of things out there that I can probably get. So, but yeah. If I stick with this job, keep at it, etc., etc., that could slowly build up to maybe getting one. I haven't seen the Tesla ones, but I have seen other ones. So. So, alrighty. Yeah, I know about the frog's release, but I really want this herb over here. Oh, there's another fucking quest? Okay. I don't know what the 3 asterisks are. So, meet so and so by so and so. Okay, cool. Alright, come on, herb. The thing is, I don't know what you said, honestly. It didn't even tell me. It didn't even spark my mod thing to allow me to allow you. I don't know, man. So, that's just one of the settings. Hi, kitty. How are you doing, baby doll? With some lovin's. Okay, here you go, baby. Let's see here, because I know this herb is probably way the fuck up here. Hold on, kitty. Let me fly up here and land. And then I will be more than happy. Here, come here, baby doll. I'll give you some lovin's. Hi. Oh yeah, I probably will definitely. Oh, there it is, I think. I will definitely Google it. And do a lot of stuff. Plant to see a patch of rich soil and dragon balls. Rich soil, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Well, now I can look for rich soil? Come on, mouse. I don't know what your deal is, Mel. Yes, hi, both kitties. What in the world? I know you're fed and watered. I even gave you treats before I streamed. So, what's up, chicas? Alright, let me try something else. Oh yeah, this is much better, but let me try it on the other one. Yep, still better. Okay, cool. Sorry, I need to apparently replace my mouse pad because it's being just weird. Alrighty. I gotta go. Oh, okay, just over there. So, nosedive right here. Okay, first of all, I'm actually gonna go get the flight path to over here. Dude, these flight path dragons are fucking dope. Look at that. Look how pretty they are. Oh, alright. Yeah, exactly. No, I agree with that. Making sound and logical choices about that. Wrong way. Can I go get that herb real quick? Then come back. Alright, so apparently totally missed the herb. Alright. There we go. I'm glad these show up as fish instead of just like a round circle now, so good jobs on clarifying that, guys. Alright, here we go. Sorry, I had to click over to allow. I mean, y'all get fucking cold during the winter, don't y'all? Like, did not want to do that. I did not want to do that. Thank you. Alright. Anyway. Let me turn off the tracking for the fish. There we go. Oh, yeah. It. Two Celsius. Oh fuck, I have to, that's like 30 degrees is 30 ish. Fuck, I have to look that up for Fahrenheit because, you know. Okay, so not too bad right now. I mean, it sounds fucking cold to me, so. Yeah, that's 35 degrees. 36-ish, if you want to round up. It's not too bad. I mean, we've even, in Texas, even recently have had it that. But, oh shit, with no heating on. Yeah, that, okay, never mind. Fuck that. No heating on. I take that back. Yeah, that's bundle up in prey weather, or bundle up in grown weather. Anyway, why? Thank you. I need to sell. I need to fucking bank, man. Where's the fucking bank at? Like, seriously. Okay. That's good to know. Does help. But still, 35 degrees is still fucking 35 degrees. Alright, let's get back to talking about the... Oh, I cannot enter that at all. Okay, then. Let me actually read this. Of course he came over here. Because of course. And that's an elite. Hi, elite! Aren't you nice? Apparently I've been supposed to be rescuing explorers. Whoops. Fine, just bring all the things over here. The axe. I swear. Yet I'm still at 100%. Oh no, sorry, 98%. Wow. Wow. Really? That's crazy, dude. Alright. Where is this person? Man, I really hope that is my cat licking my foot. Okay, hide this. Jesus Christ. Well, that's fucking awesome. Okay, come on, dude. Go. Be free. Go. Be. Is there one thing here, too? Come on, bring all your friends in. No, it's Abyss. Abyss will come up to me and lick me and then just fuck off. She is actually curling up on the bed right now. So. I don't know, I just kind of picture it as, oh, okay, cool, you're saying thank you for the treats I gave you. So. I don't know. Scheduled lick. I like that. Come on. Yay! Let me check something real quick. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Other than having a cold, not too bad.
And it is just a cold, it's not anything
else. We'll know in 6-10 minutes.
Okay. But you don't have to share on the stream or anything, you can just DM me.
All yeah, shit. So far it's looking okay.
Okay. Oh, Jesus, really? This game has some very interesting things. Anyway. I have quests. Over, it is so crazy. Okay, you're neutral. Most of them over here, but that one is still bugging me, like way over there. Anyway. Yep, Master Bot, that is Pharmaco.
Indeed. How's it going?
I need to look at my gear to see if, like, my gear is summoning these random demons over here. Because I swear. What is that? Why is it all shiny like that? Should I actually look at what I got? Fuck if I know. Where's the closest one? No, I'm gonna go over here. Yeah, that one. Okay. Fuck, okay. Can I get here the regular? That's actually happened here as well, Master Bot. Now, I'm just not gonna deal with y'all. Like, these little fucking stupid ass things. Nope. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go over here. Just get away from y'all. Master Bot. Oh shit, is that that's okay, iron. Okay, cool. Dude. If tomorrow goes anything like today, I'm gonna be very upset. I have released the frogs.
Yeah, and I've been sitting here talking with my microphone muted.
Well, hey, it happens. You know.
I definitely feel you.
It's just, like I said, it's been the very Mondayest Tuesday ever for me. Just, but whatever. This is a very weird, gothic, beautiful dragon bones. So. And yes, there's an inscription. I already read the inscription earlier, so I just can't wait to actually do something with here, because Perhaps it's waiting for something. Well, I've done several quests around here. Let me actually talk to this mofo. Let me see what he says. Oh, you found another super? Cool. Oh, sweet, Master Bot. Well, that is awesome. Okay, I'm going to read this out because this is really fucked up. Alright, so frogs have really good vision. The way their eyes stick out helps them see almost all the way around, even behind them. They can see in the dark too, but that's not the best part. When they swallow a bug, they can pull their eyeballs in and use them to help push food down their throats. Isn't that cool? I'm sitting here going... Wow. What if it's like a spiky grasshopper leg and you use your eyeballs, the back of your eyeballs to pull, push down the thing, and it just kind of hurts the back of your eyeballs? I'm sitting here just thinking about the physics of this. Thanks for the frog facts. But that is definitely awesome, Master Bot. Alright. Come on, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. That's a good dragon. One more. Aw, yeah. Good dragon. Wait, reagent bag? Oh, it's a 26 slot reagent bag instead of a 21. Fuck yeah. Too bad I can't do anything else about the other. Oops. That's fucking cool. Alright. And I know you can make bigger reagent bags because we're leaked up on tailoring. So... Let's see here. Craft a heart and bottle. Wow. Okay. Okay. Heart and a bottle. Oh, cool. It's a gift. Okay. All right. Apparently you have to actually go through each one of these with this dude. Thomas Bright. Of course his name would be Thomas Bright. Not gonna say why. Just, yep. Okie dokie. Come on. Just take the fucking gift, dude. He's not taking the fucking gift. Oh, I am going to the wrong person because apparently reading is fundamental, guys. I was trying to deliver it to Tom instead of Miguel. Wait, Tom's giving it to Miguel. Oh, that's awesome. Another LGBT thing. Cool, that's fucking awesome. All right, so I want... herbs, because I am an alchemist. being all kissy face right now.
Awesome.
I am denying that one right now, Master Bot, just because that was adorable between them. They called each other darling and stuff. So, meh. Okay, well, I actually... There we go. Oh, well, that's a lot of herbs. Okay, that's cool. See if I can actually make anything now. I can, if... I gotta talk to this dude first. Alright, cool. I need... trade goods. I know, Master Bot, but I'm also giving you hell. Okay. I will sell those things later. What do I need? Draconic vial. Oh my god, this is kind of expensive. Holy shit. Please tell me they stack. Okay, cool. Okay. I need more draconic vials. What? Oh, that's why. Okay, they give a shit ton. Snake 5 each. That's actually pretty good. Okay. So FYI, if you're an alchemist here, and you make quote-unquote 6 things, it actually turns into 30. So it kind of makes it okay. Hopefully I can learn some more things. Look at that, I can. Make mana potions. And then I can basic follow alchemy. Oh, experimentation. I know who I want to use that on. And another experimentation one. So, that's freaking cool. Do you need health potions?
At the moment, I am okay.
Okay. Well, I have some really big ones. Giggity. So, let me just get a regular mount and run over, but I need trade goods, so come here, buddy. I'm gonna spend a lot on this. Let's just get even number of 60. Okay. Oh, so it's this new file recipes. Okay. And that's a file. And oh, nope. I need. There we go. And then, of course, a potion. And what's this? Oh, well, that's interesting. Reclaim concoctions is actually an interesting thing you can do. Cool. How do you prefer to do your work? I love these responses. I taste frequently as I work. I wait until it comes to me. I do whatever makes the most gold. I close my eyes and magic happens. Lots of experimentation and painstakingly collect everything useful across the land. That so sounds me, because I'm a hoarder. I run gleefully into the forest when my eyes open. Yeah. some of the responses on these things are actually incredibly fun, especially like when you get to the Dragon Isles and you have to sign in.
Oh, that quest is great.
Oh, okay. What is this? Alchemist hat? Chef hat? Fishing? No, I'm gonna do an alchemist hat. Fuck yeah. Oh, and it's going to go into the enhance. Oh, I fucking love this. So they redid the trade skill stuff, if you haven't noticed. Let's talk about this for a little bit, if you don't mind, peeps. I really like it. It's you get better things if you have better herbs, obviously. Because I'm an alchemist, so I'm going to talk about herbs and stuff and potions. But if you look here, your profession tool accessories equip here. So you can actually get accessories here to help your crafting. I actually really like it. I think it's awesome as hell. So alchemy and herb gathering really don't have a whole lot of stuff. But cooking does. I could get that. Fishing. Here we go. Fishing is just your fishing pole. Now, I can do Older's quests, like a couple of people, and get that. Was it a legendary fishing rod from a couple expacts ago to really help? Like, it has, like, fishing plus 15 on it or something. Yeah, Master Bot, exactly. Weed gives power, makes sense. There you go. Love it. Of course, I live in Texas, so it's more like Delta 8, Delta 9, and shit. So, yep, it checks out. So, I kind of wish you could actually. Oh, look at this alchemist hat, peeps! Like that is. It's. I wish it would actually show. Not gonna lie. I wonder if it does show. If I go into here, and I go to my head item. I don't think it will show here. Because I never saw the whole, hey, oh, hey, you learned a new X mod thing. But, silly me. Sets. Alright, so anyway. But, okay, where am I going to go next? Let's. God, I don't want to go there, guys. I really don't. I don't want to do that one. Let's do that one. First of all, stop tracking these. I only want to track that one. There we go. And remember, if you have the stream up, after 4 hours, you can get the Drake, by the way, mount. So please remember that. Alright, so where is this one? It's off to the left. Is it below? Oh, I see something I'm gonna try to get. Oh, I am. Come on, buddy. Just go straight forward. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. There we go, girl. You got it. You got it. Straight forward. Right through the little golden thing. Come on, you got it. You're almost there. You're almost there. You're almost there. You're almost there. Ah. Really? Missed it by that much. Okay. So I have to. I wonder. I'm gonna try to cheese this, guys. Nope. It remembers what you had before. Alright. Well, it's actually. I just totally messed up on that one. Alright, come on. You're never gonna play well? That's fair, man. That is 100% fair. I'm gliding like this, just FYI, because I have to get kind of the speed and momentum back up. What? Well, okay, it's way up there. Because you don't fly here, just FYI. You glide on your little dragon bit here. So I'm going to see if I can just let it rest up. Alright, so we got one. I don't think if I rest it'll do all... No, it will. My bad. I'm just going to rest here for a bit. Kind of go up as far as I can just by doing this. Then hopefully my dragon can just take me to the rest because I need to be on top of that. Yes, I know I sense a dragon glyph. That's what I'm trying to get, bud. Alright, so I wonder if I can... Keep on... Nope. Just missed it. Alright, come on. This is something. Gotta wait for it to refill. I really like the dragon pathing. The dragon gliding thing, it's innovative, I guess you could say. I really like it.
It's a lot of fun.
Being a demon hunter, I think, is kind of cheating because it's like, oh, I'm used to gliding. But... at least my headache is finally mostly gone.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I didn't have to take any big meds, but at least over-the-counter ones did help. Okay, so I think 3 will get it. Boom. Dragon glyph. Okay. What is this? Bothersome bees. Okay, there we go. I can't do that right now. Well, this is where I'm supposed to be leaving them, so... Oh, there it is. Right in front of me, guys. I'm blind. Be free, bees. Be free. Okay, so I have to go over there to turn it in. And of course there's another quest right beside him. Oh, hold on, let me get off this. I'm gonna show you this. Hi, little guy! Do you see this little dragon, peeps? Oh, there's two of them! One's reading! Cool. And one's just sitting on a book. Alright. Okay. So I'm gonna go over here and plant these little thingies. I think I at least have one. Yeah. Oh, this is kind of cool. And a big flower. Alrighty. I wonder if I can plant seed in a patch of rich soil. I wonder if I can use this rich soil for this guy. Because I picked up a seed. Alright, so I wonder. Out of range. Yeah, not gonna do it. Nope. Okay. Wrong fertile soil. So weird. Aw. More! And there's red ones and green ones and chromium colored ones, which is, you know, these colored ones. That's just adorable, especially the sleeping one. That's so adorable. Oh, bronze one, yeah. That's the color, bronze dragons. Okay, I need to get up there, because I'm gliding as my demon hunter. Add this appearance to your collection. Oh. That's cool. I have a watering can as my offhand. It's adorable.
That's also a super awesome way of giving you more just random transmog pieces.
Exactly. Yeah. Not just the just weapons or anything. It's like, oh yeah, I have a watering can.
Well, as opposed to just giving you, like, a useless item that yep. you'll never use, it's just a, here, yep. take this and add it to your transmog.
Exactly. There's actually a quest inside here, so let me go visit it. So many quests. Oh, it's an escort quest, it looks like. Alright, guys. Come on. Yep. Talk. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Got my pink lemonade.
Pink lemonade. Awesome.
Yes, I have a whole gallon of it. I also got some fruit punch chilling for me.
Nice.
Sorry, I was just checking everything real quick. There we go. Sorry about that. Oh, I gotta catch up to them. Yep, hurry up. Come on, guys. Come on. There we go. Herbalism trainer guy, and okay, I'm doing herbalism shit, awesome, and falling into pools of water. God, I need to be like a death knight and just walk on the water. All right, there's a lot of herbs over there. Holy, but these are all quest herbs, and it's like throwing me off. So I'm getting really excited looking at all these herbs, and I'm like, ooh, ooh, and I'm like, oh wait, they're all fucking quest herbs. Yeah. Well, I'm glad that you're staying hydrated, Masterbot, and your family. I go through a lot of water a day, and I kind of pay for it once I go to sleep. I wake up a couple times and went, oh. Get my PvP mount on. Okay, filled. Okay, I have to actually go to the pole. Never mind. There we go. Do 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 do. Give it to the stubborn orc over here who's injured, and hopefully concoction heals him. I have a very depressed orc, guys. So hopefully he gets better. Hopefully there's more interactions with them. Alright. I think I need to actually get on the big mount. Alright, come on, bud. Oh no, I don't want to do that one. I went to a dead end because I can't read the map. There's all dead ends over here. Oh, fine. There we go. Dragon gliding is something to definitely get used to. Wait. Oh, that's the... No, I don't want to do either of those. Okay. So untrack that. Untrack that. Let's try to do those. Yeesh, okay. Where's that dragon glyph? Alright, I passed it over here. And of course I have to. Oh hey. What's this? I'm in combat? My bad. I did not know I was in combat. I know I ran through him, but... There's that is some cool looking freaking ore right here. Look at this. Fire, earth, and watery something? I don't know. So that is a cool looking ore thing. I really like what they did with it in the expansion to make just things a little bit pop more, I guess you could say. Definitely, it's a beautiful expansion. I mean, I'm definitely like ooh about it. All right, let's. We gotta go there. 322 yards. All right, buddy, we can make it. Come on, bud. Oh, there's an herb right there. But I will get it later. Oh, what's that? Okay, let's get over here. Oh shit, they're elites. Okay. Hi! How are you? There we go. You are totally teasing it by fighting inside of a rock. It's awesome. Back over here, come on over here, buddy. Get on flat ground, that's what I want. Flat ground, there we go. There is something or a quest. Oh, I don't want to wear those gloves. Nope, wrong back. What's that one? Where's my. There we go. Better gloves. A dragon when you're a demon hunter. And you can just do this. Hi guys! Kill all the demons. Oh cool, so a dragon literally comes over here and lifts it up. That is awesome. Alright, that's cool. Let's go save some more eggs.
Do they know the truths you kept from them? How you locked us away, denied our existence?
It was the only path to peace. The war that divided dragonkind had to end.
When you're fighting things, are demons, like, popping up for you as well?
Nope.
That is so weird.
I'm just doing, dragon riding stuff right now.
Okay. Every time
Check your talents.
You know what?
I don't know if there's something there that's causing it.
I don't. Fodder to the flame. I gotta look up that, like, buff. because it is getting it's getting to the point where it's like a little bit annoying. I may have to actually change my talents. I don't remember getting a talent that does anything, but because I looked at trinkets and other gear, but that's a really good call. Necrolord Covenant ability for Demon Hunter is available. Yep. You nailed it. Thank you.
No thing.
I appreciate that. I love your knowledge about this shit, because, yeah. I mean, at least I went to trinkets and other gear, and I'm like, what did I pick up, you know?
Yeah. Right now, I feel like it's going to be my answer a significant amount of time. It's just going to be, do you check your talents?
Yep. It is... Oh, okay, so I now know how to do this. Okay, so every time one shows up, I have to use a certain ability, and what it does is it unleashes a shit ton of damage as an AoE.
Okay.
My throw glaive is a... There it is. Okay, so the demon's right there. Rogue leave, it explodes and does a lot of damage to the things. Got it. So cool. Read your talents, people. Don't be like me and go and read only half of it and go, ooh, that looks cool. Again, reading is fundamental. So throw glaive, it's recast is super. Yep. See? Fatal damage to it, it explodes, blah 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 blah. Cool. Okay, that dude's already dead. I don't need to kill him. Oh wait, I do. 1 out of 3? Okay. Hi buddy. I will help you in killing this one. Oh, I've been fighting the proto-dragons, like, yeah. Let me actually throw the spear on it to greatly weaken it, because, again, reading is fundamental. Alrighty, cool beans. And then I just gotta get the azure egg, which is right over there. Okay, cool.
We were meant to be the guardians of Azeroth. The forces you seek to unleash will imperil us all.
False queen. It is your blind allegiance to the Titans that threatens this world.
Oh, there's an herb over here too. Where's the... Oh, of course I get a... stupid torn on me. Hogress, Timmy, go get fat loots. Alright. I'm gonna sit here right here. Bear with me for a little bit, peeps. I'm gonna look at something up. I am actually going to go ahead and usually stream a lot longer, but I've had a rough day, peeps. So I am actually going to take you over to... He was up just a second ago. They are. Sorry. I'm going to take you over to someone. Alright. So, peeps, thanks for hanging out. I'm going to take you back to another person. I personally don't know him. They friended me. I'm going to show them some love, rate them, and it's also World of Warcraft, so you can get your mount. Alright. Y'all take care.
Good night, everybody.